man has just been removed from his taxi for no good reason, and he has been asked to kneel down and to walk on it. Yes, and be walking on his knees. Rema. And he's under serious threat with the police gun. So right now, this is the present situation that is happening in Bamenda, Sunday morning. The whole market has been under total confusion. Under total confusion. People are just being maltreated.
Even the ones that are going to the church.
Even those that are going to the church, they have been blocked. There is no means. People, they have destroyed people's property in the market. We cannot really see the reason why we are being treated like that. So this is exactly what is going on now in Bamenda. This is exactly an innocent man. They have put the man to walk on his knees innocently. The man is struggling and for just no good reason. Where are we heading to in this country? God, come and help us. God, come and help us. God is the creator of human beings. Please come and help us. This inhuman treatment is above with us. God, come and help us. God, help us. Help us. God, 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 help us. The man was removed out of the car with the son and the daughter. So that is the daughter approaching them. And that is also the son approaching them. There's the daughter, I'm sure the daughter is trying to beg the policeman. The doctor is trying to beg the policeman. He's trying to beg the policeman that he should let the father go. The daughter is trying to beg the policeman. The daughter is trying to beg the policeman. After that, the policeman has let her. Because the daughter is now crying. The daughter is crying. The daughter is crying. The daughter is crying. Sorry. For no just good reason, the man was just moved out of the car and was just being humiliated like that. Where is this country heading to? 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 It's a pity.